President Michael D. Higgins has paid tribute to former Minister for Education Niamh Bhreathnach, who has died aged 77. Ms. Bhreathnach was a Labour Party TD for Dun Laoghaire. In a statement, President Higgins said she left an extraordinary legacy of educational reform. Her first appointment to Cabinet was in 1993, when she became Minister for Education. Among her achievements was the abolition of third-level undergraduate tuition fees.